What'd you know about this CD, Trout Killer?
Let me enlarge it for you.
Hell yeah, dawg. That's your new shit. It's not as good as our old shit, but it's good. But yeah, I'm wasted. I had two King Cobras. That's all. I had a Carl's Jr. fucking Kentucky bacon burger sandwich. Oh my god, it was so fucking good. And then I had like three slices of jalapenos left. Let me see, I finished out the jar. I bought it on Wednesday. And I had lasagna two nights in a row. And I just doused it. I made a video on it and my fucking cousin fucked it all up. She just fucked it all up. I should have cut her out, but I was like, fuck it, I was pissed off. Whatever. She's a little bitch. Whatever. That's right. So I decided to make a video at the end of my 40 instead of at the beginning. Because it's a little more interesting once you get to the end of the second 40. Yeah. I was playing my cousin on Call of Duty. And he's got one of his buddies from Michigan too. That he hooked up with it, and he's playing with him too. So I played with him and another guy, and ultimately he's my other, I don't know what you call him. He's my mom's sister's husband's kid. Not her kid, but his kid. So it's kind of like my cousin, distant cousin, I guess. But he plays it all the time. Yeah, I'm really tired. I might cut this video short. But yeah, it's 10:45 on Friday night. I signed up on Uvu. So you motherfuckers, I got your Uvus yet. Nobody's accepted my friendship yet. I hope you guys do it sometime soon, because I kind of want to quit drinking. And I think I'm going to do it. I'm going to drink tomorrow and that's it. Saturday, I'll make a bid. I'm not going to say it's going to be the last time I drink, but I'm just going to say it's going to be it. I'm going to quit drinking for a little bit. You know? I quit drinking when I got sick, and I got better. That's just a known fact, anyways. Not much going on, dude. Monday's day. I think Monday I'll be the day too. Saturday will be the day, and Monday will be the day. Just for reasons being, I'm not gonna give no clues or details. But if you knew, you know, you know. If you don't know, now you know. Yeah, the CD on my iPod. But for some reason, when I transfer it, it transferred them the wrong, like, the songs were in the wrong order. It didn't sound right. Now listening to it, like, in the right order, it sounds good. It makes it sound so much better. It makes it sound like Twisted again. The album, it doesn't look like Twisted. Well, Madrox. Yeah. Madrox will be Madrox. Next side looks like he's changed. Maybe become more focused. Or some shit. Maybe that's what he wants to get off. Give off the opinion of. Anyway.
Yeah. I'm yelling like a motherfucker, man.
And I think I will cut this video short. I'll kill my 40 for you guys. Okay, maybe not in that sync. Could have, but I don't want to push it. I'm pretty tipsy. Nice of it. Check him out. He's eating one of his wafers. He's got a wafer in his mouth, if you can't tell. Oh, he left it down there. Let me fucking jet it. See him there? Little bastard. He's so fucking shy. I'm telling you, man. He sees shit move around him and he just freezes up. Oh, dude, don't look at me. Yeah, I feel him though. Whatever. He's on a fish tank. Come on. Yeah, I'm missing teeth, that's right. ...10:51... Friday night. And this is Moody, signing off. Tell everybody that needs to hit me up. Email me through fucking YouTube. You don't even have to comment. You just email me. Shit. I tried comfy you guys, but you guys didn't answer. So. Not to say you guys don't answer, but it was just one day. Excuse me. Damn. Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill this for you guys. Well, that sucked. Yeah. Alright, guys. That's Moody signing off. Killed the 40 for you. Although it was fucking 2 steps away. But anyways, you guys have a good night. Peace.